Hello everyone, hello and welcome back to another Let's Play episode of Let's Play Metal Gear Solid. I'm of course Immortal Mark, and in the last video we went against Revolver Ocelot himself. We also President Baker may be dead. which wasn't our fault. Okay, touchwood, wasn't our fault. Whether they see it that way is a completely different story. And now, of course, we have to find Mr. Hal Emmerich. See, the cigarettes do reduce your health, but they're useful to for finding where the laser beams are. Right, back to level one. Who's this? Oh, it's Meryl.
Snake, I unlocked the cargo door for you.
Thanks. Where are you?
Where I can see ya.
Don't move around too much.
Don't worry, I'm disguised in this enemy uniform.
You won't be for long with the way you walk.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Listen, Snake, the cargo door is like an airlock. It's equipped with infrared sensors. Be careful. If an intruder is sensed, gas is released.
Gas?
Okay, so we'll meet at the nuclear warhead storage building.
Wait, you said you'd stay put and be a good girl.
I changed my mind.
Don't get careless. That's when things always turn sour.
Sorry, but this is the only way I can figure out whether or not I'm cut out to be a soldier. I gotta get my hands dirty.
These guys are professionals. You're gonna get yourself killed.
See you there.
Shit. He was sleeping there, so that was a good way to do it. Now he's taking a permanent sleep. Oh, SOCOM suppressant, nice. Oh god. That dot was upstairs. Whew. These chaff grenades are strictly for the electrical use only. They're a fucking lifesaver sometimes.
Oh,
Oh. Open Sesame! You know what? We're gonna save the game now.
You caught Snake? Snake, remember what the Gaul said. The graveyards are.
I hate these fucking speeches. They're irrelevant. Oh.
Snake, be careful. There are claymore mines around there. Use a mine detector.
Who are you?
Just call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat? The informant from the Watergate scandal?
Never mind about that.
You're not using burst transmission. Are you nearby?
Listen, there's a tank in front of your position waiting to ambush you.
Who are you anyway? What?
One of your bands.
Okay, that was stupid of me, but okay. Right, let's circle around here. Nothing. I like it, okay. I can't see a tank. Oh, there's a tank.
This is Draven's territory. Snakes don't belong in Alaska. I will not let you pass. Send him a message.
I think we're about to have a boss fight against a tank.
That's right. You belong on the ground. You should crawl on the ground like the snake you are. Come, let's fight!
Right. Did that go as planned?
No.
No, it didn't. I can't believe that. That's so funny. Oh, excuse the yawn. Oh. Oh, fucking hell. How am I supposed to get? You're supposed to get right up and climb. Oh, let's try that again. That was a good one.
See how you like this.
Oh my God. Oh. I got crushed by a not by a grenade. Oh. Thank you. Right, let's try that again. This is actually harder than it looks, guys. It really is. Me against a fucking tank. Oh, fucking fuck. Right, go on, chaff grenade out. Thank you.
how you like this.
So close and yet so far. This is a really hard fucking bit of the game, you know. Oh my fucking god, I'm so thick. Maybe it's something I'm doing wrong. No, I'm not answering that. Oh, did it?
Miles. I hope you are happy. He got the card.
We'll play with him a little longer.
You would be wise not to underestimate him.
What did you think of him?
He is just as you said. In battle, he is as if possessed by a demon, much like you. I would expect no less.
See? I told you so, but I will kill him.
So, General Ivan, I hear he took your hand as well as your dignity.
Watch your tongue, Shaman.
In the language of the Sioux people, Sioux means snake. It is known as an animal to be feared.
Well, snake is mine now. When I meet him next, I'll take special care of him. Not yet. Don't kill him yet.
He and I will meet again in battle.
Same prediction as always?
Yes. The raven on my head. It thirsts for his blood.
I hope you're not going to dump chips all over me, because those fucking ravens and pigeons will be all over me. Hooray, more like. Hey, you guys want to see something cool? Tactical espionage. I'm in a cardboard box. Delete, 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 delete. Who's calling me now?
Be careful. You absolutely must not use weapons in that area.
I've already programmed the nanomachine so that he won't be able to, Colonel.
What? What are you talking about?
Have you forgotten? That's where they keep the nuclear warheads. Can't you see them?
Yeah, there's lots of boxes piled up here, but are they all warheads?
Yes, they're all dismantled warheads.
They just leave them here? It's like President Baker said. Totally careless.
They're working on a limited budget. They try to put on a pretty face for the media, but this is the grim reality of it. Nastasha knows lots more about it than I do. Her frequency is 141.52.
All of the warheads in those boxes have had their detonation mechanisms removed, so there's no fear of them exploding. But if the warheads are broken, they might leak plutonium, and that would be a serious problem.
Snake, never use your weapon on that floor.
Shit. What's that? Fuck. Oh man. Oh god. Can't even blag it. Oh cool, killed him. Ooh. Oh, he's having a smoky piss. Oh, I killed him. Got a ration out of him, though. Shit. missile launcher. Isn't Meryl supposed to be around here?
Dr. Emmerich should be in the laboratory area in the second floor basement.
Oh, god damn it! Went to the wrong one. And that's where we're going to leave things, but in the next video, we're going to get hold of Dr. Emmerich. Thanks for your time, guys. See you in the next installment. Goodbye for now.